March 14th, 2077. 5 years since a mandatory memory wipe, and I'm still haunted by these dreams.